So I think the blades need changing. I'm not an expert or anything. I got myself the appropriate socket for this. This is 15/16, and these things are a little tough to get off, so let's go ahead and try that. You have trouble getting the torque on it with it locked in place here because it's rusted or whatever, or seized on, just go ahead and put something to obstruct it so it can't get by, and then you can get the torque.